Hello everybody and welcome back to Skyblock episode 2, and we're going to be finishing our downstairs project. The only thing that I've done down here is create a general frame for how much, and yeah, so we're going to be mining quite a bit of cobblestone and hopefully we can get going pretty fast down there. So yeah, I will see you guys once we have quite a bit of cobblestone, probably enough to get everything done. And then I'll do the miner guy afterwards, because I still have to figure him out. So, yeah, we'll be back. Alright, so this next upgrade, or next block that I break on my pickaxe will allow me to upgrade it. So right now it is efficiency 3, and let's see what happens when I get to efficiency 4, I believe. Yeah. So I think that after, like, it's gonna go to efficiency 5 next time, and then it'll go back to, a stone pickaxe with no efficiency, and then stuff like that. So, yeah, I'm gonna stop mining for a bit, and I'm just gonna start filling this in. So, yeah. Alright, so I'm officially out of blocks. So actually, I believe that there is a Discord. So I'm gonna hop into the Discord and hope that this mod is there. And then I'm gonna see if he can actually help me set up my miner and talk me through like what I need to do to keep him alive and stuff like that. Because it's a one-time thing and I don't really want to mess this up. So yeah, I will be right back. Okay, so he's not in the Discord, but he is indeed going to supposedly be able to help us, so I'm gonna grab my mining minion, and then come on back down, and he's gonna show me how to do this. Place it facing the cobble. Oh. No. Oh no. What have I done? Can I move him? Oh, I can. Okay. Place it in the hole? There we go. Third tries the shrine, right? Then you just placed a chest. Miner GUI purify food chest. Link chest blocks food. Your minion loses one hunger point every 5 blocks. Health, your minion lose 1 HP when it's be sure to feed your minion. That's pretty simple, actually. I thought that that was going to be a lot more complicated. Okay. Food chest. You are linking a chest. Please crouch, right-click a chest to link it. This chest has been linked with your minion. Link chest. You are linking a chest. Okay. I think I did that. I'm gonna put my food in there. Link chest and food chest. Oh, it's already got a cobblestone in it. Okay. Okay, see, so he's very helpful. So the mining minion is all set up. I thought that that was going to be a whole lot more hard than it was, but that was quite a bit easier. So he's already mined 5 whole blocks. Like, look at him go. He's crazy. I guess that means that I will come up here and start mining this one. And go from there. Alright, our leveling pickaxe is about to go again. I'm assuming it's just gonna be efficiency 5. I'll probably do the next one just to see what the upgrade is, because I don't know whether it will go to like efficiency 6 or stone pickaxe or what it will do. But I'll probably show that one, but after this I'll probably stop showing the pickaxe's leveling, because I'm assuming that it's pretty uninteresting. And I know that these videos are not the most interesting right now, because we're just mining cobblestone getting set up, but once we really start, like, I'm pretty sure there's mods on the server, there's like, lots of stuff we can do. There's a giant balance system that we can use, like, it's gonna be radical. So yeah, let's see what this does really quick. I'm assuming just efficiency 5, yep. Efficiency 5, and then, yeah. So, I'm gonna go down here and fill in a little bit more, and I'll get back to you guys. Alright, let's see how much our mining minion has mined. He's already gotten 50 cobblestone, that's pretty good. He's gone through 2 stake, and yeah. It still says that he's only mined 3 blocks though. So, actually that means I can fill in a little bit more of this. I'm getting pretty close, and then once I do this, I'm gonna dig up that entire island, pretty much. And then, I'm gonna start actually doing projects after I get probably a couple more stacks of cobblestone at least, but yeah, I'm looking forward to it. These first 2 videos are mostly just introduction to the server and stuff like that, and then we'll start going hard. So, gonna hop back up here and get quite a bit more cobblestone, fill that in, and then I'll probably end the episode off by destroying this entire island. Alright, we are back here for probably the final leveling pickaxe upgrade that I'll show for a while until I get the next major upgrade. So, we already have efficiency 5, and we have 1 block mined until we hit 1,000 total blocks mined with this pickaxe at least, and we'll see what it goes to. I'm thinking that it'll go to just a regular stone pickaxe, but what do I know? So let's see. Yep, a regular stone pickaxe. Alright. Oh, it takes 500 blocks to get to the next level? Well, this is gonna take a while. It's gonna mine slower too, oh no. Alright, well, gonna go down here, I'm gonna fill everything in, and then I will probably end up destroying this entire, like, top of the island pretty much. It's gonna be pretty sad to see it go, but yeah, I'm gonna have to figure out a way to get my cow down safely. That's gonna be an issue. But yeah, so let's fill this in really quick and I will be back. With 9 blocks to spare, I have successfully finished everything. So I'm gonna grab a little more blocks here, because why not? And something I want to test right before we destroy this top island is keep inventory on. So I'm gonna keep 1 cobblestone in my inventory. I've got nothing else. Then I'm gonna jump off and see if keep inventory is on. Cause that's a good way to reset my food too without having to use slash get food. So let's see. I think it's not. I don't think it will be. So yep, it's not. So if you guys are ending up playing on this server, do not take stuff with you when you fall into the void. Alright, so yeah, pretty much now we're gonna end up destroying this entire island. So this should be the fun part, right? Play some death metal music here. Yeah, so gonna go ahead and do that, and then we'll go from there. So just so you guys know what I'm doing, I actually do want to keep this layer, I think, so that I can have a second layer to utilize. So I'll have this layer for all my main functions, and then for my farming stuff I'll probably use either a build out from the island or up here. So I think that up here is just a better start, and it allows me to not, like, do anything else up here. So I'm just gonna kind of fill this in, make it so the staircase is still usable, and then I'm gonna end the video. So, yeah. Oof. Alright, so this is the finished part of the upstairs layer. Obviously it's gonna be a little bit bigger. And then we're gonna head on down here, and this is the thing that's down here. So I know that it's a work in progress, still need to clean up all this stuff below, but it's a little better than last time. So I'm gonna go to, what is it, slash lobby, right? Alright, just to end off the video, I'm gonna be opening 3k vote keys this time, so yeah, let's go ahead and open them and see what happens. Hoping I get that 64 stone. Doesn't look like it. I get one grass block. Alright, let's open it again. That spawner I see. Alright, I got another glass rock. That's always good. Have quite a few grass blocks to work with. Don't know what I'll use them with, but who knows. There we go, I got some nice 64 stone, so we'll go. Oh, I want to do the super crate one of these days, but yeah. So anyway, thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.